right? God is Trinity, and he's always existed. So inside the Trinity, does anybody need to be saved?
No.
Okay.
Because they are pure, divine.
But what did exist in the Trinity was fellowship. The Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit have been eternally in fellowship with each other. Okay? Mm-hmm. So God's existing, right? And then he creates the angels. Right?